In 2017, WISN 12 News led the way with important local coverage.
We want you to stay safe. You need to be ready.
When news breaks, 12 News is there. 12 News, unmatched coverage of the important local stories that affect you.
They're running now on foot.
Experienced journalists getting answers.
What's going through your mind right now?
Morning tonight, on air and online. Depend on WISN 12 News, leading the way with important local coverage. WISN 12 News this morning, leading the way with breaking news.
The semi then burst into flames.
Matt Salemi and News Chopper 12, first on the scene, live from the sky.
It is just burning out of control right now.
When news breaks, 12 News this morning is there.
In the air and on the ground.
Getting you critical information first.
News Chopper 12, the only chopper over the scene.
WISN 12 News this morning, bringing you breaking news like no one else does. Leading the way with important local coverage. WISN 12 Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden. For 20 years, he's been here for you, keeping you safe, alerting you first to violent storms, severe flooding, blizzards, and tornadoes. Every season, year after year, WISN 12's Mark Baden, accurately forecasting southeastern Wisconsin's weather for 20 years and counting. This is Milwaukee's chief meteorologist, leading the way with important local coverage. When dangerous weather strikes.
Flash flood watch for all of southeastern Wisconsin.
Count on Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden and the 12 News team.
Severe thunderstorm warning has just been issued.
Tracking the storm threat to your neighborhood.
Lots of streets underwater.
Keeping you safe with updates and alerts on air, online, and on social. If you had the 12 News app, you were the first to know.
You want to stay safe, you want to stay informed.
Depend on Milwaukee's Chief Mark Baden and the 12 News team, leading the way with important local coverage. WISN 12 News. When news breaks, you want experience.
We begin with breaking news.
Journalists who know your neighborhood, getting you the full story.
Should this community be concerned?
When severe weather strikes, you want experience.
Next round of storms heading your way.
Accurate meteorologists who keep you safe. You want experience to cover the local stories and breaking news that affects you. WISN 12 News, leading the way with important local coverage.
WISN 12 News this morning.
Plan for the day ahead with the information you need.
Get caught up on what's new.
Be the first to know about important local stories and breaking news.
Find out what's happening right now.
News Chopper 12 alerts you to trouble and guides you through traffic.
And what to expect next.
Plan your day with Sally's accurate forecast. Get the information you need to start your day from Milwaukee's morning news team.
WISN 12 News this morning.
Leading the way with important local coverage.
WISN 12 News this morning, leading the way with breaking news. Matt Salemi in News Chopper 12, the only reporter live in the sky.
They jumped out and they're running now on foot.
Unmatched coverage from the streets to the air. 12 News this morning is there.
One of our officers was monitoring the live news feed from the helicopter.
WISN 12 News this morning, bringing you breaking news like no one else can. Leading the way with important local coverage. WISN 12 News at 10. More depth and detail on the day's big story. Weather forecasts you can trust from the streets to the air as news breaks.
This just started just a few moments ago.
WISN 12 News at 10 with Joyce Garbasiak, Patrick Palantonio, and Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden. End your day fully informed with the stories that affect you. WISN 12 News at 10. Leading the way with important local coverage.
Every weeknight in Milwaukee.
When news breaks.
When severe weather strikes.
12 News and ABC World News Tonight are there.
When news happens in our country or halfway around the world, you'll see it here.
David Muir covering the world.
And WISN 12 News covering your home.
Live from everywhere news breaks. Count on WISN 12 News and ABC's World News Tonight with David Muir. Leading the way with important local coverage.
Tonight at 10, two babysitters say parents came home drunk and high.
One says the dad sat on her while naked.
The disturbing claims that landed both parents in jail.
Then wind chills falling back in the single digits. How long that lasts before we warm back to the 50s.
And 12 News uncovers a major wage gap among city workers.
Who's getting the big paychecks and how it could put Milwaukee in bankruptcy.
Plus, new trouble for O.J. Simpson.
Why he's banned for life from a Las Vegas casino. Tonight at 10.
Get Mark Baden's accurate forecast when you need it.
With the weather app itself, I like breaking it down hour by hour.
I use the app for sure when it comes to severe weather.
He's just a real person that you feel like you can trust.
Get Mark Baden's accurate forecast when you need it. Download the 12 News app. WISN 12 News, leading the way with breaking news.
Matt Salemi is live over the scene in News Chopper 12.
First on the scene with unmatched coverage live from the sky.
The helicopter was here first.
From the streets to the air, count on 12 News when big stories break.
Thousands of people on the move.
They're marching to have their voices heard.
WISN 12 News, covering breaking news like no one else can. On air, online, and on social. Leading the way with important local coverage. WISN 12 Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden. He's Milwaukee's chief. The one you can depend on every single day. Keeping you safe when severe weather strikes.
Roads are dangerous right now.
Helping you plan with accurate forecasts for your neighborhood.
It is a bundle up your kids kind of day.
Accuracy, experience. He's the one to trust. Mark Baden is Milwaukee's chief meteorologist for 20 years and counting. Leading the way with important local coverage. When severe weather strikes, depend on WeatherWatch 12 and the WISN 12 News team, alerting you first to dangerous conditions.
Winter has definitely returned.
Keeping you safe with critical updates on air, on social, and on the 12 News app.
This is a long-duration snow event.
Get the accurate information you need to weather the storm.
We want you to stay safe. You need to be ready.
Trust Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden and the WISN 12 News team, leading the way with important local coverage. Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden, Southeastern Wisconsin's choice for complete weather coverage.
I chose Mark because he is genuine. We plan our family activities around Mark's forecasts. With the 20 years of experience, he knows Wisconsin better than a lot of other weather guys that we have out there. I depend on Mark's forecast to keep my family safe.
The choice is clear. Milwaukee's Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden, only on WISN 12 News.